Hello students, today we will see washing soda. We are studying chemicals from common salt, sodium hydroxide bleaching powder, baking soda. We have completed. Today we will start studying washing soda. It is written as Na2CO3.10H2O and it is known as sodium carbonate, 10 means deca hydrate. Water is known as hydrate. Decrystallization of sodium carbonate gives washing soda. It is a basic salt. It is written as Na2CO3 plus 10H2O, Na2CO3.10H2O. The reaction takes place in this way. Uses in glass, soap, paper industry, manufacture of borax, cleansing agent of houses, removing hardness of water. Fifth is plaster of Paris. It is also written as POP. CSO4.5H2O calcium sulfate hemi hydrate. See this, calcium sulfate hemi means half acidly hemi hydrate. When heating gypsum, CaSO4.2H2O is known as gypsum. Gypsum hard substance hota hai, cement dry. Cement use dry very fast. Gypsum is very hard substance, cement use that is very hard, dry very fast. At 100 degree centigrade, 370 Kelvin, it loses water molecules and becomes POP. It is white powder. On mixing with water, it changes in gypsum. See this, plaster of Paris plus 1/2 H2O. We get gypsum. If 2 moles of water molecules, it is gypsum. If half molecule of water, that is POP. Uses doctor using to support fractured bones, for making toys, decorative materials, for making surface smooth. These are the uses of plaster of Paris. With this, we completed this chapter. Next time we will start metals and non-metals. Okay, thank you.